Alright, so right now we're touring Haddonfield, aka South Pasadena. We're on the street where Laurie Strode crosses by on the way to school to pick up Tommy Doyle. Here we are again, South Pasadena. Why don't you take over from here? What do we got going on?
This is where the Myers house is, and they fucking remodeled it and fucking took it away.
Yeah, they took the Myers house, moved it down the street next to the train tracks,
which
and built these pieces of shit condos
right
here. Yeah, it was like right over here.
Yeah.
It was 709 Meridian Street. Yeah.
Okay, we are here on Hope Street, on the corner of Meridian. I think they renamed the street Hope Street because they hope to God that Michael Myers never comes back here. Even though he will come back again and again and again to kill the residents of Haddonfield. Okay, let's move on.
Loomis! Where are you, Loomis? We know you're around here. Okay, so we're here at the original Myers house. This isn't the first time I've been here, but I just love being here. It's like being home.
Let's explain why it's here.
Okay, why it's here. Well, as I said, it was originally located across the street, different location, about 20 feet difference.
Why don't we just go take
a tour? Alright, let's take a little tour around the place. Alright, Jaime, you're gonna be Michael and you're going around the place to go kill Judith.
This is where the scene started. It goes all the way around.
It's like one big pan.
Yeah.
It was right when they came out with that Steadicam.
Oh, yeah, here the window right here. He looks through here, remember?
He looks through the window. He sees...
He stops right here, looks at his sister and that guy making out. And then they go upstairs and then he goes all the way around.
Judith is making out. So Michael, or the camera, pans around. It's by here. Diddle-oo, the window light turns on. So Michael's feeling a little angry right now.
And then he goes to this back door right here. He
goes through the back door.
And then there, he grabs the kitchen knife.
And then we come back around the house. You know, there's some crazy shit. Michael's pissed. He goes on his killing spree. And there's the door.
Let's go around this way.
All right, we're going around.
Let's check it out.
So now it's just on Stadia. All right. And here's the other side of the house. I'm sure you guys have all seen it. Alright, now directly across the street there, that's where Loomis has his little encounter with the sheriff and Myers drives by.
They took the mask and
the mask, rope, couple of knives. That's it, maybe. It looks like Michael broke into the hardware store again as a bunch of cops just arrived at the scene. And I have a feeling Michael's a little upset right now, and those cops are probably dead by now. And hardware store has now become something else. Here we are at the back door to the hardware store. I'm sure this is the door Michael broke in to get into there.
Yeah.
And then across the street, Myers' house.
Okay, we are here at South Pasadena Public Library. This is where they filmed Rob Zombie's Halloween. It's when Lori, Annie, and Linda are in the library talking and chit-chatting. And then Annie asks Lori to babysit for her, and Lori's too distracted because she sees Michael Myers out that window over there.
And Michael, that's what you think?
I believe that's where she sees him from. And she's gonna see him, I think, in front of Lori's old house from the original, which is right here.
Yep, that's it.
We're gonna see what goes on.
We believe those pumpkins are props from their last shoot. Who knows? What do you think, Chad?
I believe they may be. I believe this house was filmed in Rob Zombie.
This is Lori's house from the original.
Scenes of the I'm assuming Halloween with Jamie Lee Curtis been here, you know.
Strode Realty. I'm gonna go wait for Annie to pick me up now, so I can be sitting.
Yeah.
Let's see here. What time is it? Annie's supposed to pick me up right across the street. What's the deal with that? Where the hell's Annie? Is it here where I always sit? Just relax and chill. Oh, I think there's Annie there. She's gonna show up with a bag of weed and she's gonna be smoking it. And that's what we're gonna find out about the robbery at the hardware store over there. Alright, let's go carve this pumpkin. 242 down set hike. Oh shit, there's Michael. We're going around Lori's house. This is the front of the house, or the side of the house, I'm sorry. The side of the house. You don't really see the side that much.
So, meaning?
Meaning that's the side. And then,
where
back
was
over there, Lori is up in her room. She looks out the window. In the backyard, there's hanging sheets. And all of a sudden, she sees Michael on the sheets. She's freaking out. She closes the window. What's going on?
And she gets a phone call.
She gets a phone call from Annie. Annie's joking around on the phone, making weird noises, obnoxious sounds. She looks back at the window. Michael's gone. Michael is gone. We are going to visit the new Myers house. We haven't really seen any video too much of people at the new Myers house, so we're gonna see if we can get you guys a little footage of where Michael lives now. I mean, he had to, you know, move after termites and stuff like that, so he moved to a new house.
Let's go. Hey, Chad. Hold on, I heard something.
Oh my god. Where is he? Is he over there?
Yeah.
I see Michael. I saw the bush move. I saw something.
Oh, it was a cat.
Let's get the fuck out of here. And we are now just leaving Lori Strode's house, which is pretty close to the new Myers, or to the Myers house. And we're going to the new Myers house from Rob Zombie's Halloween, which is literally like a couple streets away. Pretty sure this is a street right here. As long as I don't get in an accident, we will be fine.
As long.
And yes, we are on the street. We are turning down New Michael Myers' street. And we got some pretty interesting housing around here. Some creepy ass shit.
That looks pretty cool right
there. There's
a
shack over there. It looks like someone might have been murdered in. And they were here recently doing some reshoots.
Yes, they were.
And is it just me, or is that the Myers house that's been redone, remodeled? It is true.
Oh, it is, huh?
Are you kidding? Wow.
Oh shit, they remodeled this.
Wow, let's get out and take a look. Okay, we are in front of the new Myers house. As you can see, it's different from the film now. They must have just recently painted it, like several days
ago,
maybe even today. And Michael was standing up there not too long ago.
Explain the scene.
All right, look, there's still fake blood on the ground from filming.
Oh shit.
Still fake blood fixed into the cement from filming. And broken glass from the film.
Oh, there's more blood over there, I think. Broken glass. Yeah, there is. Look, over here, too.